You know what I'm saying? you know, as you start making things over, you start realizing how limiting the bigger samples you take are. You know, if you're really trying to put your mark, your fingerprint, you're really having to base it on somebody else's imprint. You know, it's just a difficult thing to do.
You also started to work with quote unquote real.
Well, many people can make great tracks, but you can always point them out. That sounds like a so-and-so track. And I used to get scared of that. People being able to identify what I'm doing. So, well, that's so-and-so sound. You know, why do you make things like this? I don't know. To come out that way. It's like asking somebody to define their defecation, you know? Like, why is your booty green? Because of what I've been intaking. You know? Because that's what I've been going through.